Hi, Brian.
Hello.
What's going on right now?
I was about to get married.
Starting to come in.
Kyle is married.
Family with you, and I may want to keep crashing on your couch.
I
LNLP. We love you.
Congratulations, Kyle and Lindsay. You look so cute up there. All smiles. I'm so proud of you. No, I'm so happy for you.
Congratulations, Kyle and Lindsay.
Woo! Oh, let him get in the box. Oh, hey there. Just hanging out next to the Kyle and Lindsay watermelon. I just wanted to say. No, seriously though, this is crazy. I'm talking to Alex and a camera to you guys, but I just want to say congratulations. I am so happy for the both of you. Like, what gets me right there? Kyle, damn it, I love you so fucking much. Lindsay, you too. I'm dropping an F-bomb as well. I love you so fucking much. That means it's intense, it's deep. I don't even know what to say other than that. Congratulations, I wish you all the best of luck, and I'll see you in the car.
Grandma! Congratulate Kyle and Lindsay.
Congratulations. Kyle, Lindsay. I've known you guys for about 5-6 years now. I just want to say congratulations. I'm happy for the both of you. I love you guys. And, you guys are lovely. Absolutely love them. Cheers, buddy. Cheers, lady. I love you guys.
Okay, Lindsay, you're the most beautiful bride I've ever seen in my entire life. Kyle, you also look pretty good. And congratulations. I absolutely want you guys to last forever, and that's not a joke, and my fingers aren't crossing my pocket and all that stuff.
Congratulations, Kyle and Lindsay. I wish you all the best. I love you both very much, and I'm very excited about your future together. I love you.
Kyle and Lindsay, just want to say congratulations. Y'all look beautiful up there. I hope you have a wonderful time living and being great. Y'all are both beautiful. Have a good life. I'll see y'all tomorrow and the day after that, and yeah, maybe 2 weeks after that, and then I'll see you again. Congratulations.
Hi, Kyle. Hi, Lindsay. Congratulations. We love you guys.
We're so happy for y'all. Y'all are going to be awesome together and have a wonderful honeymoon and a great life together.
This was a beautiful day.
We had an awesome time. It was wonderful.